The farmers are very important in the outermost regions for the agricultural economy. We understand the difficulties that they have in the outermost regions. That's why we support them substantially in giving additional payments to the outermost regions that we do not give to the other farmers of the mainland of the European Union. And what I am saying today is that we are going to continue to make every possible effort to ensure that the payments that the farmers receive in the outermost regions will continue as they are today, post 2020.
Okay, so and we'll be working with the same budget as before.
Yes,
not more, but the
same budget as before.
Okay, so it's great news for today that we can announce.
It is very good news.
Commissioner of Agriculture will support and help the social professionals.
With the strong support of President Juncker, and hopefully we'll be able to finalise this in the budget negotiations now with all of the member states and with the European Parliament. Very confident that we can achieve this outcome.
Thank you very much, Commissioner.